Assalamu alaikum guys, in this video I gonna tell you how we can add Levees on HEC RAS software. So let's get started. First of all, I will open my HEC RAS software. Now we will open my project file. We open project under desktop. Here is my project file. I will load it onto the my. Now my file is loaded on the HEC RAS software. Now I will open geometric data. Here is the geometric data. I open the geometric. This is my river reach profile. This is river A, reach 1, river A, reach 2, which is called as tributary. And this is a river 2 reach. Now I will open the cross section data. Here is my river A and reach 1. Now this is the water level in the river. Now I will find the location at which water level is overtopping the banks. Here I let's go. We can see that water can cross the banks of the rivers after 6 number profile. Here the water level is over the bank. Now here 5 over the bank, over the bank, up to the profile number 1. Now how we can now add levees so that water remains within the river? We can add, here is the profile number 6 where the water is overtopping the banks. We open Excel file and write the left bank, right bank, and the water level in it. Here I noted the water level for each reach. This is water level of reach 1, 77.56. I noted all the level up to the reach 1 here. This is, and now I will provide levees. I will prefer to provide levees on left, on the banks. We can also provide levees here, here, any location far from the river bank, but I will show you here provide reach at banks. Now I will open the levees data. Here first I will, we have to go to the table option and then we have to click on the levees option. After clicking the levees option, you have to select your respective river and respective reach. Now I will go to the my Excel file and note that the levees heights can be taken from the datum. 78 meter is not the height of the levee, but it is the height of the, it is the height of the levees from datum. Now I will copy all the reach data for river 1. Copy. Now I will paste it onto the levees table. We can see that from the reach number 6, the water level is overtopping. So I select all them. Now I will paste the data. Control V. Now I will click on the OK button. Now I will go again on to the sector section option. Here we have to select river A and reach 1. Now I will see whether the overtopping of water is controlled now or not. Here we can see that okay. There is the provision of levee. It will prevent the overtopping of water from the river. Here we can see that now the water level is within the limits of the river. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe and